to edit your scanned PDF document online for free. Believe me guys, it's very easy. You just need to open the browser, right here www.pdfescape.com. The link is pdfescape.com. Now simply click on free online. Click on upload PDF to PDF Escape. You can directly drop here, or you can also click on browse, select your document, open it. It is processing. Okay, here you go. Now you can remove anything with whiteout tool. Just like I want to remove free, simply draw around. Okay, it is successfully removed. Now you can write with text tool. Set your font size. Let's suppose I set 30. Completely free. Okay, set it to a cut position. That's how you can remove anything and write over it anything. There are other tools like image tool, freehand tool, link, line, arrow, circle, rectangle, check mark. You can use them to edit your scanned PDF document online for free. In the end, you can click on save and download PDF. Click on it. Okay, now you can click OK to save your document. Thank you, and yes, don't forget to subscribe.